In this problem, we're looking for a number which has 9 factors, including itself and 1, and has 9 and 12 as factors. Well, the smallest number into which 9 and 12 both divide is 36, so let's have a quick look at that one. Here are the factors of 36, and if we've done it right, there are 9 of them. So that seems to be a solution. So even though we can identify 36 from among the answers, let's show that it's the only possible one. If we have a number satisfying these conditions, then it is going to have to be divisible by 36. That means that its factors will include all of the factors of 36, and if n is not 36, then you have to include n itself, and that'll give you an extra factor. So it turns out we've actually proved that this is the only number which satisfies the conditions specified in the problem. And so we choose answer B.